Hi, this is Amjad, your friendly screencaster. In this video, I will review Forklift 3 in detail. On this channel, I do how-to videos and app reviews just like this one. If you're new here, consider subscribing. You will find all the links down in the description that I talk about in this video. Before I start this video, I want to thank Brian Reinites for hooking me up with Forklift 3. What is Forklift? Forklift is the most advanced dual-pane file manager and file transfer client for macOS. It's the finder what Apple should have made. If you want to look for a finder replacement app, look no further. But that's not it. There are tons of other features in this great app. I will be touching some of the features. To be honest, it will take an hour-long video to go over with the feature that Forklift 3 has. So I will keep my review simple and brief. If you have any question regarding Forklift, do ask me down in the comment section and I will answer there. How much Forklift 3 cost? Well, it's $29.95 for a single user. There is a trial version if you want to try it before you want to purchase it. At the moment, Forklift 3 is not available in the App Store. You have to purchase it directly from Brian Reinites' website. The Forklift in the App Store is the older version of Forklift 2. To make it clear, if you want to purchase Forklift 3, go to their website. You can find the download link in the description. For me, the design is one of the important factors when evaluating an app. If design isn't intuitive or pleasing to my eye, I generally try to avoid the app. Forklift 3 design is great, simple and effective. It's what you expect from this kind of app. Not sure if everybody agrees with me, I like the dock icon as well. This yellow and grayish app icon is something I dig. The rest of the interface is great. Clean and simple. Forklift 3 also supports dark mode. Turn on the stunning dark mode to reduce eye strain and it looks pretty. Using Forklift will come very easy. If you are used to Finder, everything will look familiar and all the extra functionality will work as you expect. The main attraction is the dual panel here. You have regular stuff like sidebar and toolbar. As I said earlier, this is very similar to Finder. The only difference at the moment is the dual panel, which Finder doesn't support. You have the flexibility to change the layout, resize the divider, show one pane, show horizontal panes. Just to show you, these are the options you have to customize as you want. Tons of customization. Forklift 3 is great FTP client. You can connect to SFTP, FTP, Web Dev, Amazon S3, Rackspace, Cloud Files, AFP, SMB, and NFS remote volumes and easily manage your files quickly across networks. You can connect multiple servers at a time and even copy between them with the drag and drop. I use it to access my router disk using Forklift as an FTP client. Forklift Mini. This is the handy feature called Forklift Mini that sits on your menu bar and lets you to mount a safe remote connection as a disk. Upload files to a remote server from Finder by drag and drop or run as a safe synclet even if Forklift is not running. Compare local or remote source and target folders identifying matching, modified, new and even deleted files. Synchronize them one or two ways with a single mouse click or save it as favorite. If you're a developer, you will love this feature. The preview panel shows you the useful information if you select a file. It lets you inspect images, PDF, and other popular document types. You can do a quick edit on a text file in place, both on local drives and remote servers, just like you can do it in Finder. Quickly access your favorites, device, and menu commands. Open a selected file with the desired application or apply a previous save multi-rename preset on a selected file or folder. Use the multi-rename tool when you need to rename a large number of files on your local drives or remote servers. Change case, replace text using regular expressions, add dates or sequences, and combine them in a save preset. I've just covered the basic stuff in Forklift 3. There are tons of other features and here I will do a quick round of coverage on the other features. Dropbox support. copying Dropbox links to files located in your Dropbox directory is just a right click away. Transfer. Reorder transfer. Set conflict management rules. Error handling. Limit download and upload bandwidth. Tags. Organize your documents and files with tags. Add, edit, remove, search, or filter them with forklift. Disklet. Mount remote servers. Make them appear on the desktop as a simple local drive. Sync browsing. Given two identical folder structure, browse in one pane and forklift do the job for you in the other pane. You can have different tabs open in the same pane instead of having two separate windows at once. Search. Search and filter by name, extension, kind, tags, or content to quickly find files even on remote servers. Quick select. Select files by typing name, an extension, or a tag and add them or execute them from the selection. App deleter. Forklift comes with an application deleter to remove the last bits and pieces of an application you want to uninstall. Remote editing. If you're a preferred editor in Forklift to edit remote files, Forklift will take care of the uploading your changes as you save. Keyboard control. Control every operation straight from the keyboard, including selecting files by pressing the spacebar. Multilingual. Forklift speaks English, Spanish, Hungarian, Russian, Ukrainian, and more languages are coming. Spaces. You can save different layouts with the open tabs and locations and load them as you need at the moment. Open in terminal. An absolute must for the power user. Open terminal or iTerm window at your current local path. Hidden files. Make hidden files and folder visible by using a shortcut or pressing the button in the toolbar. Share. Share gives you an easy way to share all kinds of documents and other files instantly. This concludes my review of Forklift 3. For the price, Forklift 3 has tons of features. It's the best file manager and FTP client for Mac. I would encourage you to try out the trial version for Forklift 3. And if you have any question regarding Forklift for Mac, please ask me in the comment section down below. I will answer them as soon as possible. If you like this video, please subscribe. Thank you.